go on the road trip is actually Syracuse. Pouring rain this morning. Came in on an Interstate 90. Getting close to about halfway between Rochester and Buffalo. This is a pretty good example. I'm rolling along here about under 75 miles an hour, and this truck is passing me. Past Buffalo, on the way to the Pennsylvania border, going to pass through Erie, Pennsylvania. The other side of that, we head into Ohio. Entering Cleveland, 90 west. I think it's pretty much through the downtown Cleveland area. Along the lakefront in Cleveland now. Nice area. This is a really sharp turn here. Remember, I had to come this way one time. They say 35 miles an hour. They mean 35 miles an hour. Big turn here. Beautiful downtown. Sort of, maybe. Exit for Cedar Point here. Just about 4 minutes after four. Still got a bit of driving to do. Coming into Toledo. Coming up, not going to be near downtown, but we're coming up on the exit for 280, which kind of cut. So much for getting anywhere in a reasonable time. Got a line up of traffic up ahead. It's a construction zone.
Hey, Hampton Inn, Elkhart, Indiana. Just leaving here. I'm heading for Minneapolis. Trying to get a picture of this to start off this month. My room is
90 westbound now, heading for South Bend, Indiana. We'll cross over into Illinois, and we're going in through Chicago way. Coming into the south end of Chicago. Lake Michigan out there. And up to the Chicago Skyway Bridge. Could be worse. Straight into downtown Chicago. 94 express lanes. Thought of you. Why is that? What's up with that? Yeah, anytime now we're about to enter the state of Wisconsin. Just having lunch here in the stop, McDonald's in Madison, Wisconsin. Beautiful day here. Lots of sunshine. Not bad. Just a couple of miles now from the border to Minnesota, just outside of Minneapolis, St. Paul. On the 494 south on the outskirts of Minneapolis.
And then spend the rest of the week by the pool. That's my idea. Lightning, all kinds of lightning everywhere. You might be able to pick up on that a little bit. Lightning, thunder, tornado alerts up. Lights are all out in the hotel here, so. Ooh, I figured I'd take some opportunity here to get a couple of shots of the sky. There's the lights back on.